Welcome back to Slam, ladies and gentlemen. I'm your host, Joey Braggs. So far, Slam has been firing on all cylinders. If you missed our last contest, we had a women's battle royale to declare CWA's first Lioness Champion. Many of the ladies fought tooth and nail, but only one fierce woman survived to become the new Lioness Champion. It came down to three women: Charlotte Flair, Becky Lynch, and Ruby Riot. Charlotte Flair eliminated the man, Becky Lynch, in remarkable fashion. Then Miss Flair had to overcome Ruby Riot's aggressive onslaught, but Flair, with little energy left, landed a devastating blow to the back of Riot's skull, giving Charlotte Flair the chance to pick up the victory and becoming our Lioness Champion. On to our next match of the evening will be another Spirit Grand Prix bout. Tommaso Ciampa vs. Pete Dunne.
Yeah! Duh!